Daisy, what a game. You just turn into the supporters now. Standing ovation and what a crowd to turn out. Like, no finals at stake, but Carlton, they signed their new coach and you play 100 games of cricket today. How's that feel?
No, it's been awesome, mate. You know, the supporters throughout the entire year, although it's been tough times, you know, they're starting, like us, starting to get some reward for effort. They've been in, week out, and the noise that they're making, I think it was 50-odd thousand a day. They keep showing up. We keep getting bums on seats. It's an exciting place to be, and I'm glad that I've been able to share some of the journey with them, and I'm very grateful for their support.
Shows you what sort of character you are. You get told during the week there's not a contract at the end of the year, but you come out, you show and go, and they give you everything, these fans, but you've given everything to the club.
Yeah, look, I've been very grateful for getting the opportunity to play two great clubs. I feel like I've given my all week in, week out, today being no exception. So I'm grateful that I've got another game left in me, that the boys played the way they did today and were able to get the win. And as I said, just grateful for all the support. It's been an amazing week. I'm getting a bit teary in my old age. I started crying before the game. I didn't know what was going on. It's been an emotional week, but no, I'm glad we got the win, and as I said, very thankful for the opportunities.
And you'll get cheered off again. How many times is that now?
I'm going for the record. So I had me 250th early in the year, this week and next week. So if anyone can beat three, good luck to them, but I'm going for it.
Well, you've been a super player, and I no doubt after today, I reckon the phone might ring. Will you pick it up?
Look, we'll see how we go. But as I said, got a week to go. Just enjoying it for what it is, and hopefully another W.
Ripper, well done, Daisy.